Good morning from Medjugorje. This is a beautiful Monday morning, November 6th. And look, we had a lot of rain yesterday. And let's get into town and check what's going on. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, and make the beauty of Medjugorje known. And give a like and leave comments from where you are watching. I'd love to hear from you. That was the postman. From Medjugorje. I have to go to the post office to check something with the internet to pay my monthly bill. And it's a beautiful, nice, warm morning. Perfect temperature, around 21 to 24 degrees Celsius, I would say. I love olive trees. Dragan is doing wood for the winter, preparing. Check out Dragan and the honey story in Medjugorje. I made a video about it. He has beautiful honey. All biological ingredients. A lovely half one at home. It's so tasty. Find Dragan here or his sons over there, and they can tell you about the honey, how to get it. This is the way to Chitluk and Mostar. Chitluk is a town around 10 kilometers away, I think. And then you have St. James Church over there. There's the post office. And you have a good bakery, San Nicolas over there, and the bus stop here. Yeah, the bus is going to Dubrovnik, around 30 euros, and also Split. And I'm going to the post office. Get some stuff done here. Lady was not there, so we will go on. can come another time. And you see, it rained last night. Let's go into town. Again, on the way to Chitluk. We are going direction to St. James Church. There we have Cross Mountain in front of us. I will see there's a nice coffee shop up the road if it's open. It's called Sweets and it's over there, the coffee shop. Let's see. This is the road to Cross Mountain as well. And let's see if Sweets, yeah, it seems open. I will have a little late breakfast here. They have nice, you will see, nice stuff right now. It's open. Crepe. In French it's called crepes. Pancakes. Pancakes. They have lovely pancakes, cereals, really nice stuff. This one is more like the fast food, but inside they have really nice cereals and stuff. And a nice terrace there. I will sit now. Here it is, that's sweet. I will go there now and have my cereal. And the view on the playground, football and basketball. And Cross Mountain over there, the road.